like.
Yeah.
Toilet
roll. I guess now I have a question.
Ants.
Cockroaches and really bad.
Name three cookies.
Chocolate chip, peanut butter, and caramel.
Literally, anything.
The Girl Scout cookies, they have one like that.
Coffee?
No, I used to be a Girl Scout.
10 minutes?
You want to phone a friend on this one? Alright. Name three. Dr. Tate, name three medical procedures.
Appendectomy, brain surgery, and cataract surgery. Okay.
Who's had surgery at the end of
it? Coffee-tastic.
Name three human bones.
Your femur, your tibia, and your phalanges. Oh. Your metacarpal.
Okay, give that. Phalanges are your
finger. I know.
Is that the bone? Is the bone called a phalange?
No, she said metacarpal.
Oh, that just, I said metacarpal.
Oh, wait, no, this is okay. Name three hotel chains.
Marriott, Best Western, and Holiday Inn.
Good job. Yes.
Name three.
Seth, what?
I was like,
name three polite phrases. Please, thank you, you're welcome.
Yay!
Name three non-electronic toys.
Scrabble, stick, and a ball.
Stick.
For some reason, I was thinking about Winky.
I had a simple childhood.
I did have a simple childhood.
Make sure your kids on a budget.
I got a stick for Christmas.
An avocado for Christmas. I wasn't that much.
We have to pick up a card. Name three kinds of fish.
Clownfish. Pufferfish,
Dwarfish.
I think Dora was a clown. Dora clown?
I was thinking story,
Name three states with coasts on the Pacific Ocean.
Washington, Oregon, California.
Name three ways to get to the moon. No, just kidding.
I
thought
no.
I thought that was like rocket. Name three things you would find at a garage sale.
Shots, toys,
appliances.
Bike?
Wait, is that important though?
I think that'd be.
Yeah, you can find
a vote for it. A toaster.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Ready? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Name three Christmas carols.
Jose, can you see? Name three things that cats scratch.
Doors and ground.
Doors and ground is all true.
Wait, were you gonna say faces?
Yeah.
Name three Broadway shows.
Cats, Lion King, and Holy Smokes. I don't know.
I don't think that's a Broadway show.
Happens.
King and I. Hamilton.
Name three things you can chew.
Gum, your pizza, and spaghetti.
I thought you were going to say your foot.
Ew, what?
Wait, are you a 7 or a 6?
I'm all 7.
No, you're all 6.
I'm all 6. Did I put one for him? You should put one on all 7. I marked his... Wrong.
Swiper, no swiper.
Wait, you have two.
So I have three.
You
have three.
How many does Mr. T have?
He has three also.
I have zero.
I have 160.
Name three TV sitcoms.
Friends, How I Met Your Mother, and Office.
I thought The Office was a reality show.
It's a mockumentary.
I think we have to go through one more time.
Okay. Yeah.
Name
three things to pack for vacation. Clothes, suit, and toothbrush.
Name three things you do before going to bed.
Brush your teeth, comb your hair, and make your bed.
You make your bed?
I don't, but you know, you could.
Ooh,
first,
who
I don't know, but I also comb my hair before I go to bed.
You don't make your bed. Make your bed.
Name three pirates.
Captain Jack Sparrow, Will Turner, and Blackbeard.
Yeah.
None of them was real.
You didn't say real.
You just said pirate.
You could have said captain.
Yeah.
All right. Yes. Name three theme parks.
Disney World, Disneyland, Epcot.
Universal Studios.
Are those theme parks?
Epcot's within Disney.
Adventure park.
You
could have
said marshmallow.
Hold up.
What?
Cucumber? Oh, I'm
62.
What number? What? Cucumber? All right.
Man, I was close.
43. Name three famous bald people.
Mr. Clean. That's it. I lose.
Oh, wait, no, he whips Steve, he can get anything.
Okay.
I have to play.
You give me the same one, I lose. Even having time to think about it.
Isn't it like Warbucks from Annie?
Mm-hmm. Oh, there's lots of
Name three professional golfers.
Tiger Woods, Bubba Something, and Jack Nicklaus.
No, it's not Bubba Something.
It's Bubba.
There is no Bubba Something. Is there a Bubba Something?
Isn't there a Bubba Something?
It's Bubba.
And then maybe we got Bubba that Something.
Okay, so you're still tied.
Oh, great.
Name three types of paper.
Construction paper, drawing paper, tracing paper.
Okay.
What paper?
Tracing paper. Name three snakes.
Black snake, cobra, and rattlesnake.
All right. Name three famous landmarks.
The Washington Monument, Mount Rushmore, and Mount Rainier.
You gotta take that one, right?
Mount Rainier's a landmark? Okay.
Yeah. Turn left at Mount Rainier.
The pilot do it all the time. Don't run into that.
Name three famous painters.
Van Gogh, Monet, and Manet.
You forgot Bob Ross.
Yeah.
Name three famous people who use just one name.
Madonna, Cher, and
Beyonce.
Name three brands of television.
LG,
Samsung,
Vizio.
You win. Is LG a brand?
Yeah.
Okay. You win.
Life's.
Oh, phew.